Unfortunately, humid season looks like it is here. Warm, humid weather has settled in. You can see it here over the Gulf Coast region. There's a disparity in temperatures, though, from south to north, warm and cold, and that means there's going to be some action in here. Will be a very active week of rain and storms. How much impact here? Well, we'll see. Let's talk about it. Look at these afternoon temperatures, middle and upper 80s. Got the southerly breeze, high humidity, and expect this all week long. There won't be any daily much change in the temperatures. And overnight lows up towards the Delta will be close to 70, and everywhere else in the middle and upper 60s with those balmy southerly winds continuing. High temperatures tomorrow. And as I said, there's going to be very little day-to-day change in the temperatures. Probably looking at about 87, 88 degrees for afternoon highs for each day through this work week. You can see the southerly flow in the clouds right there. And then the upper level flow is out of the west. We've got some high clouds blowing in from storms that developed off to our west. Here's the first storm of the week, and that'll be passing off to our north. Warm front has lifted to the north. There could be a very light isolated shower this evening. I don't expect much at all. And this will be lifting off to the north. And really the next couple days, it looks like most of the showers and storms will stay off to our north. With the warmth and humidity, an isolated pop-up shower, a thunder shower, can't be ruled out. But like this evening, it looks like most of that action will be passing well off to our north. There it is, the upper 80s and low 90s feel to the air, front staying off to the north, sunshine mixed with puffy clouds for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and rain chances very, very low. All right, here's the first disturbance. There's one here in the Pacific Northwest, one in the Gulf of Alaska, and one off the Aleutian Islands, and these disturbances will be making their way down into the continental United States. Thursday may end up being our best chance of rain. There'll be a rain and thunderstorms, probably severe storms across the Plain States, and typically this is where severe weather is in May. Still some question marks on what will happen with that front overnight Thursday night into Friday. Very well could see most of the rain pass off to our north. So stay tuned. We'll be watching that situation for late Thursday night into Friday. A summery feel tonight at 65, 87 tomorrow. Puffy clouds, warm and humid. Can't rule out a pop-up shower through the week. We'll watch that situation late Thursday into Friday. Like I said, humid season has arrived.